hits and the number of at-bats he's got left. Gonzalez hammers one to right center. That splits the gap and bounces all the way to the wall. Seager's helmet flies off as he streaks towards the plate to tie the game. Adrian Gonzalez with an RBI double, and we're locked at three.